What is good, you guys? It's your boy Carlo Landicho, and I'm back for another video, man. Welcome to my channel, it's Carlo Lito, because that's let though. Y'all winning with the dealio. Today I got my sister right here. You've seen her in one of my videos. The Sounds Like a Beer did pretty good, you know what I'm saying? So she is a fan of Ariana Grande, are you not?
Yes.
She is a fan of Ariana Grande, and then
also disclaimer, I just keep hiccuping. So if I hiccup,
you don't need to tell them that. Oh my god.
Cause they'll be weirded out if I keep hiccuping in the middle of the video.
Alright then, she's hiccuping. Alright, okay, so
I got some mad shadows on my face.
Isn't that chill? Alright, so Ariana Grande dropped a new video 7 hours ago. It has like 5.4 million views already for 7 hours. I mean, that shit is, y'all already know that shit is popping, alright, when they get that many views in 7 hours, you know what I'm saying? So we're about to react into this, but before I start this video, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, be sure to hit subscribe, turn that post notification on, so you can get notified when the freaking shit I upload and all of that, alright? And yeah, if you've done that already, without any further ado,
let's jump straight to the video.
Let's get hot. Screen's gonna be here in 3, 2, 1, boom! Alright! Let's play this bad boy.
The first time I saw the thumbnail, I thought it was like side to side. You know side to side?
I don't know side to side.
Okay, side to side. Yeah. Is that just the Tiffany's and bottles and bubbles?
Girls with tattoos were like getting in trouble. Girls with tattoos were like getting in trouble. What did she
girls
say?
Girls like tattoos were like getting in trouble. With tattoos
were like getting in trouble. We're like getting in trouble. She's like, ATM machines. She had tattoos like. So I don't know Ariana Grande. I think she had like a tattoo, like a cold tattoo right in here. I think. Are you even a fan, bro? Like, what the hell,
bro? Arianators. I can't do grammars.
Alright, I've been looking at her. Whoa.
First thing first, I like the aesthetic completely set. Is it a set? Still.
I think, this is how they live in, you know what I'm saying? They are stepping up the life game, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is how their actual kitchen look like, you know what I'm saying?
Exactly, it's aesthetic.
Aesthetic. I thought you said it was a set, so.
Aesthetic.
Yeah, so you gotta speak a little bit louder than that, you know what I'm saying?
Aesthetic!
But yeah, let's start. I mean, Ariana be there. Ariana was pissed. Like, look at her face, guys. Like, she's like, guys, just play my song, you know what I'm saying? She mad, she be mad, like.
Is that ramen? God, I should be a savage.
Which one?
Is that a real tattoo?
Oh, that part. This part, guys. I don't know if that's a tattoo. I can't even tell right now. So she be in trouble? Like, she be like doing in trouble or something? What did she say earlier?
Girls and tattoos would like to be in trouble.
Something like that. So she,
I don't understand English.
I think she quoted herself. Probably, I don't know.
Hey, my neck is glossing, what?
G-thanks, just butter, do you like my hair? I just got it, that's what she said.
That's what she said?
Yeah, she said.
Wait, does this have any subtitles? Because I can't understand it. They have subtitles!
So what?
You didn't tell me in the first place. I don't understand.
I didn't
what
even
you
know.
Said.
This is my first time checking this video out.
Oh my
right,
god.
So.
My hair, she
thinks, just bought it.
It's like this game.
I want it. I got it. Let's get to get it. I want it. I got it. Let's go. You like my hair, she thinks, just bought it. I see it. I like it. I want it. I got it. This is like a flexing song, you know what I'm saying? Like she said, I want it, I got it, you know what I'm saying?
She's like saying, like, she's rich and she knows.
No, it's not even about the money, no. Like you know what I'm saying? Like, she want, like, whatever she want. Like, she
exactly,
want
that's
happiness.
What I'm talking about. Like, whatever, no, she wants, she gets.
It's not about, like, being, like, buying stuff, you know what I'm saying? Like buying expensive, it's not all about that, all right? I want it, I get it. It's like, I want happiness in my life, you know? Like, for example, guys, like, she wanted happiness in her life, and then she can't have it. Like, all that she want, like, she want that, guys, and she can't have it, you know what I'm saying?
So that explains the title,
yeah. What is seven rings? Like, guys, let me know what seven...
She wants seven rings and she gets seven rings. No?
Oh! Thank you. Next. Hey, let me know what do you think about this music video and let me know what the seven rings means down in the comment section below.
Here she say wearing a ring but not because I'm no...
Misses. Wearing ring but not because I'm not... See, this is the related into that. No, sorry. Whatever the fuck that song was.
Oh. See, rich. Starting with rich.
Therapy. Oh my God! Look at that. Yo! Tell me that's not her real hair, bro.
That's not her real hair. I just
made it. I know you're sarcastic. Oh my God. You can't even joke around.
I don't understand sarcasm, okay?
Alright then. Blue hair, white hair, green hair, all kind of hair. You feel me? Is that even a tattoo?
Honestly, why is she in such an awkward position? Hey.
Yo. She ruined that glass buttons out. I don't even know. What do you call that shit? Look at this. It's been doing fine, then she ruined it. Oh my God, it's so hard to set it up. Do you guys not know that? I bought it. A crib. Closet. Yo, I got it. I want it. I got it. Let's go. Get off the setting.
My wrist is looking like phone numbers. Oh!
What did she say? She said, yeah,
my wrist is looking like phone numbers.
What does that mean?
Because, you know, phone numbers have many numbers, and like, we see them as like,
okay, I get it.
So slow with it.
I'm not, okay, I'm so sorry about that, alright? Yes, alright.
Just bought it.
I like it. I want it.
I got it.
Yeah. Oh, switching beat right here. Oh my. Yo, are you not? Appreciate this piece right here. This is a masterpiece, bro.
I am appreciating it.
This is a masterpiece. This is called masterpiece. It's not even art no more. It's a masterpiece, dog. Like.
It's art.
All right. You don't have to be zooming that in your face, right? What I'm saying is she be switching bits in this, like Ariana Grande, he be killing this.
He? You just called Ariana a he?
Oh my God, English. Ariana Grande, she
English
be...
is fun.
Stop. Ariana
stay
Grande.
Stay in school, kids.
Yeah, stay in school. That's actually a good message. But hey, alright, so what I'm saying is Ariana Grande, she is killing it, like a rapper, like... Is she a rapper? She rap a little bit, right? She's a singer.
She's a singer.
Dude.
There ain't no double G.
Stop.
It's a singer.
That's how people pronounce it nowadays, alright?
People are dumb nowadays.
It's 2019.
Do you not go to school, people?
Oh my God, let's not be...
People,
let's not
do
this right
now. Do you not go to school?
Okay, you know what? Let's just get into this.
Singer.
What I'm trying to say is Ariana Grande is...
It's a good singer.
Yes, she is a good singer. Alright, she's a good singer. She be switching up. She's upgrading.
This is the effect of not going to school
for
5 years.
You're not about to make fun of me, like, in this. Like, you've been making fun of me in, like, multiple videos now, alright?
Not only in videos, but in real life, too. Because he's a total loser, and everybody should know that. So.
Look, I've been trying to get my point, okay? I've been trying. Can I just let it out? God damn it.
Go ahead.
I was trying to say that Ariana Grande be stepping up her game, you know what I'm saying? She came from this, and right now she is in this era. Like, you know what I mean, right? Like she be stepping up her game right now, man.
And then she was like singing Disney songs.
Yeah, and now she's like internationally, like popping.
And now she's like, gee thanks, I got it, you know?
She learned how to flex from her ex, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, thank you. Next, let's get If it ain't money, then wrong number.
Bro, you just realized that and realized like.
Dad did. Yo, she said.
If it ain't money,
then wrong number. If it ain't like, Yo, you got that, right?
If it ain't money, then run.
Of course, everybody got that, except
the way she said about business card? Look, hold on, look, listen.
If it ain't money, then wrong number. Black card is my business card.
Okay.
It be setting the tone for me. I don't need a break, but I be like, put it in the
bag, yeah.
Go from the south to the booth.
Yeah. I am not ready for that, man. Like, she is strong and hit after hit after hit. Like, bro. Yo, are you stoned? What the heck?
I'm like focusing in so many areas right now. There's so many things going on. Like, there's mail there. There's a car.
Where's the mail? There's no mail in there, bro.
Which one?
Mail. Which one?
That thing.
Oh, I thought you said, I thought you said like a guy.
Okay,
yeah, a guy.
Oh my
because
God.
All female, yo, apparently she was talking about this, like this one.
I thought
she meant that there is a male, like a guy dancing in there with them ladies, you know what I'm saying? I'm dumb, stupid, all right? Hey, what the heck, did I just call myself stupid?
Yes, you did.
Oh my God, I'm so, you know what? I'm gonna replay that to the part where he,
He?
I keep calling
Why
her
he. Why do you always call Ariana
I was reacting into a lot of Drew's video, okay? So you gotta chill. What I'm saying is, I'm gonna replay to the part where she started, you know, raging. Here comes. Mm. My jet.
In your budget when I'm on the set? Is that what she said?
She meant all of this is just like nothing to her, you know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
She didn't pay.
In the budget when I'm on the set.
Yeah, all of this set is
wow,
just...
Wow, we get it.
She rich. She be killing it right now. She be living the happiest life in the world like you can ever wish for
is
right
that
now.
Is that a thank you next reference?
Did you guys see that? This thing? Next? You can, if you're a real Ariana Grande fan, you know what I'm saying? Like, there's a lot of detail. Like this, and that.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Like
this, and the door, like, it's seven, like, obviously, they won't say seven rings, and seven over here.
Exactly.
So, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you're a real Ariana Grande fan, you should know all the meanings in this, okay?
Hey, you sick and cool skate.
Alright, let's get
I got it. Was it?
I don't know.
Oh, she just put on some sweater. She's like, yep.
What did she say?
My beep right here.
What she mean by that?
Wait, my girl. My girl said that. You know?
My bitch is right here. Okay, I get it.
You want Nicki Minaj or not?
Okay, I see you, girl. I see you. Hey, I'm running out of battery in my fucking goddamn camera, okay? That was that. I give it a 10 out of 10 on shit. Like, the visual, the audio, the lyrics, all of that is just hit me, you know what I'm saying? I give it a 10 out of 10. What about you?
It's good. Get up.
Look at these views, guys.
5,772,600.
Hey, but we're running out of battery, okay? Stop talking.
Sorry.
So that's that. I give it a 10 out of 10. You give it a
10 out of 10.
So we really like this.
10 out of 10, better put up a 2. I'm sorry, I don't know math.
That means 10, okay? So we definitely like it. Go ahead and check about. I have a sore throat, goddamn.
Ariana Grande, 7 rings. Go check it out.
Yeah,
I'm gonna make this channel mine.
For the original video, link is gonna be down in the description below. Follow me on Instagram, also down in the description below, and her Instagram down in the description below.
Just trying to do this because the cameras are running out of battery. And
yeah, so I gotta talk fast, you know what I'm saying? So let's get. But if you made it this far, I'm assuming you happen to enjoy watching this video. And if you do, be sure to hook it up with a big, big old giant thumbs up. Share the video, comment what do you guys think of this video. Suggest me a new video to react. Of course, I'm gonna be choosing one and then reacting to the videos you guys suggested and all of that, alright? So it's been your boy Carlo Lindicho, aka Carlo Lito, and my sister.
Clara.
What do you got there? Like, what's that?
It's like Clara.
Oh, god damn it, that doesn't make sense. Alright guys, it's been me, With all that said,
why
it's gonna rip up.
Why can't you speak English?
I don't know, man. I was trying. Like, look at the battery's about to die. Goddammit.
Okay, so guys, everybody, happy Merry Christmas.
All right, let's get. With all of that being said, that's gonna wrap up this video. Hope to see your faces again in my next.
Hope to see your faces again.
Yeah, hope to see their faces again. I mean, they're watching like.
You don't.
They're literally in front of the screen right
you
now.
You don't
like,
see them.
Bro, come on. That's how the YouTube works. Goddammit. All right, what I'm saying is I will see you guys. I mean, once again, thank you so much. Thank you so much for hopping into this channel. It's Carlolito because it's let down. Y'all, whenever the deal, I'll see you guys in my next
video. Bye.
Bye.
Guys, it was like 10 hours.
Not 10 hours. You're making it work because you talk so much.
Because you're dumb. Okay?
This is gonna be in the end of my video, so wanna say something?
He's dumb and he knows.
Alright, that's it.